Tropical Bubu is fairly large for its family, measuring 23 to 25 centimeters in length. Its weight can vary between about 38 to 7 grams, but typically adults weigh between 50 and 60 grams. Females are on average a bit smaller than males, but individual variation is so large that for most practical purposes, the sexes seem to be identical size. The wing measures about 98 millimeters on average. The tail is more 2 millimeters long, both on average and regards variation. Not only are males and females the same size, they have identical plumage too. The adult's upper parts and tail are glossy blue black, except for concealed white spot on the lamp, visible only when the wings are spread and the lamp features are erected. The underparts are white. In some populations with a buff or pinkish tinge on the breast and flanks, which is not always noticeable except in good light. The wings of the most subspecies have a white stripe on the wing covers, in some extending onto the second damages. The tips on outer tail features can be white in some subspecies, and the bill is black, the leg and the feet bluish gray. Normally, tropical bubu forages on near the ground and does not ascend to the tree canopy often. It holds large prey down with its food while eating. Like other bushlarks and true shlarks, Lanidae, the tropical bubu impales prey on the thorn to eat it later. It also wedges prey into crevices. The food includes many kinds of large terrestrial invertebrates and larvae, as well as small terrestrial vertebrates, example, amphibians, beetles, geckos, lizard, lepidoptera, mantises, orthoptera, rodent, snakes, and termites. It is often plunders on the bird's nest and occasionally eats snails and fruits. The tropical bubu, like many tropical birds, does not have a pronounced breeding season. The female lays 3, sometimes 2 eggs, which are bluish to the buff green with brown and lilac spot, and measures around 22 to 27 by 17 to 19 millimeters, or about 25 by 18.3 millimeters on average. Both parents incubate, but the female does most of the work. The eggs hatch after 14 to 16 days, and nesting take again as long as to the fridge. The parents usually destroy the nest after the young have left it, but they continue to feed the offspring for about 7 more weeks, after which the young can forage on their own. They stay with their parents for about 5 Christmas.
Black cuckoo is commonly blood parasite of this bubo, parasitizing about 2% of its nest. When tropical bubos spot black cuckoos, they usually try to mob them away and are often successful in this. Some pairs, however, seem to be very inept at preventing blood parasitism and may be affected several times per year.